Ah, yeah, I'm delighted, man. I'm really excited, and me and my family, we're all really happy about it, and we'll to be here continue on with the club, and so yeah, we're looking forward to it. Our number one option would have been to stay, and so when the opportunity came up, it was a no-brainer for us. Kids are in school, we've family here and church and whatnot, so it's good to be able to just stay in one place for the next few years. It's awesome to know that I've got a bit of security for me and my family, and to trudge on and to continue to put my best foot forward. 2019 was injury riddled, and so this is definitely the best rugby I've played in my career, to be completely honest. It's definitely consistency. So 2019 I had left a lot with USA Rugby, and so it was kind of hard to get footing, and so this is the longest stretch of time I've been in the UK, and so consistency with the boys and just being around the Harlequins environment has definitely helped me kind of get a groove. Yeah, the fans have been awesome, just comments, like personal messages and whatnot from people I don't know, and so they've all been really supportive and kind of been able to embrace me since I've been getting a bit of game time, and so I've been enjoying it and just really soaking it up. All these derbies are really, it doesn't take much to get up and get motivated for it, and so I'll prepare well this week with the boys. Everyone's feeling refreshed, and so I'm ready to roll on Saturday.